Moving into the A-deck promenade with the ROV, it really looked familiar. A long, sweeping, open deck. Half of it was open. The forward end was enclosed by large glass windows.
This is right where they walked, you know? John Jacob Astor put Madeleine Astor into the lifeboat, right through one of those windows, right there.
And because she was 5 months pregnant, he'd asked Second Officer Lightoller,
"May I accompany my wife?"
"No, sir. Women and children only. Come on.
Here, darling. Take these."
And so he told her that he'd be seeing her in New York.
"No, sir. Step aside."
I've been thinking about my family a lot being out here. And, you know, we're going on these dives. I mean, there's an element of risk involved.
Yeah.
It's a calculated risk. But I think the idea of suddenly being on the deck and saying, "I love you," you know, and trying to bear up. It's just, now just go in the lifeboats. Don't worry, Daddy will be along in a little while.